Elmiron is the popular brand name of a drug called pentosan polysulfate sodium. Elmiron is used for the treatment of a bladder condition called cystitis, which affects more than 12 million people in the US. Elmiron helps to treat the symptoms of cystitis by preventing irritation and swelling of the walls of the bladder. Elmiron was developed and manufactured by Janssen Pharmaceuticals, which is a corporate subsidiary of Johnson & Johnson. Elmiron was first approved by the FDA back in 1996, and since then, it has become the standard treatment option for individuals suffering from cystitis. In fact, Elmiron is still the only drug currently approved by the FDA for treatment of cystitis-related bladder pain. Millions of people take it every day. Since its initial release back in 1996, Elmiron has always been viewed as a relatively safe drug with few significant risks or serious side effects. All that has changed very drastically in the last 6 months. In 2018, doctors at the Emory Eye Center in Atlanta began noticing that many patients who used Elmiron were developing abnormal damage to the retinas and being diagnosed with pigmentary maculopathy. The doctors published an article which suggested for the first time that Elmiron may be toxic to retina tissue in the human eye. This prompted a more detailed study into the safety of Elmiron and its potential toxicity to the eyes. In October 2019, the alarming results of this study were presented to the American Academy of Ophthalmology. The study results showed very conclusively that Elmiron was in fact toxic to the sensitive retina tissue in the back of the eyes. About 25% of patients who used Elmiron displayed signs of maculopathy or significant eye damage. Many of these individuals already had partial or total loss of their vision. If you took Elmiron and were subsequently diagnosed with maculopathy or other eye problems involving the retina, the drug maker can be held liable for your injuries. Our law firm is now actively seeking new Elmiron product liability cases. We are looking for individuals who meet the following basic criteria. 1. You took Elmiron on a daily basis for a period of 6 months or longer. And 2. After using Elmiron, you experienced vision problems and were diagnosed with any of the following conditions: maculopathy, also known as macular retinopathy, age-related macular degeneration, retinal dystrophy, or other conditions involving the retina area of the eye. If you or a family member meet these criteria, contact our law office today for a free consultation to find out if you qualify for an Elmiron lawsuit.